So my top tip for pruning Buddleia is don't be afraid to prune it too hard. The flowers appear at the ends of the branches, so if you prune it quite low, it will flower at head height, so it will be great for observing all the bees and butterflies it attracts.